time ago, the tree was a huge tree. It loved a little boy very much. The boy loved to come and play around it every day. He climbed to the tree top at the apples. Both the tree and toad loved each other very much.
I love your apples so much. Oh, I'm tired. I love my apple tree.
Take a nap under the shadow. He loved the tree. The tree was so happy.
I love you, my child. Come, eat my food and have a rest in my shadow.
Time went by. It seemed as if Toby had forgotten his beloved tree. One day, the boy came back to the tree. The tree said,
"Come and play with me.
I'm no longer a kid. I do not play around the tree anymore. I want toys. I need money to buy them."
"Sorry, but I don't have money. But you can pick all my apples and sell them, so you will have money."
Enthusiastically, he picked as many apples as he could, put them in a bag, and left without saying a thank you.
"So many apples! This will get me enough money to get what I want."
The boy was so excited. He grabbed all the apples on the tree and left happily. The boy never came back after picking the apples. The tree was excited. One day, the boy who now returned in the American, and the tree was excited.
"Come and play with me,"
said the tree.
"I do not have time to play. I have to work for my family. We need a house for shelter. Can you help me?"
"Sorry, but I don't have any house. But you can chop off my branches to build your house."
Without giving it a second thought, the boy cut all the branches of the tree and left to build his house. The tree was glad to see him happy, but the man never came back since then. The tree was again lonely and sad. One hot summer day, the man returned and the tree was delighted.
"Come and play with me,"
the tree said.
"I'm getting old. I want to go sailing to relax myself. Can you give me a boat?"
said the man. The tree could see what the boy was unhappy.
"Use my trunk to build your boat,"
the tree said.
You can sail far away and be happy."
So the man called the tree trying to make a boat. He went sailing and relaxed and never shut up for a long time.
"I can make a splendid boat with wood."
"Anything for you, my boy. I love you."
The tree was happy, but it was not a tree. Finally, the man returned after many years.
"Sorry, my boy, but I don't have anything for you anymore. No more apples for you."
"No problems. I don't have any teeth to bite,"
the man replied.
"No more trunk for you to climb on."
"I'm too old for that now,"
said the tree.
"I really can't give you anything. The only thing left is my dying roots,"
the tree said with tears.
"I do not much now. Just a place to rest. I'm tired after all these years,"
the man replied.
"Good, old tree root, the best place to lean on and have a rest. Come, sit down with me and rest."
The man sat down, and the tree was glad and smiled with tears.
No!